Got a quick video for you. This is a crazy tutorial on how to get out of the map hijacked and actually start the little boats at the back. So what you do is you jump down here, you need to go prone, so lie down, line yourself up with the rudder, the actual oar there, in the middle of the thing, hold down the button A, don't let go of the button A, and this happens.